I look like I want to chit-chat?
Sanctuary. I knew you'd join us here, kid. Your energy is tied to this place.
I used to live here. A long time ago.
Ah, but the distant past ain't so distant for you. I saw you leave that icebox. This whole world is like some bad dream you can't wake up from, isn't it? The site can help you, kid. It always has answers. Just gotta bring me some jet so I can see what it wants to tell you.
I'll see if I can find some.
My hero.
You willing to do some work?
You'll find me some jet. Then...
I'd be glad to help. Just tell me what you need.
Well, for starters, we could use some real beds. We've been sleeping on the ground for too long. Just make sure we can sleep with a roof over our heads. Some of these old houses still look solid enough to do the trick. There's a workbench over there you can use. Give me a holler if you need anything.
Vibrant community. I've seen it.
Thank you for helping us out in Concord. If only we'd run into you sooner.
Don't mention it. You guys have been through hell, huh?
You have no idea. In these past few months, we've lost everything. My son, he's gone.
Your son? What was his name?
Kyle. My son's name was Kyle.
I understand how you feel. I lost someone too.
But you and I, we're still here, right? We have to go on. For them.
Houses would be a good place to set up some beds.
I hope you find your son.
Thank you.
Here, let me just stop what I'm doing to talk to you. I'm being sarcastic. Leave me alone.
My old man taught me that duct tape could fix anything. I don't think he was talking about bullet holes.
Take care of yourself, dear.
Don't take offense to Marcy. She's working through the loss in her own way.
How you doing, buddy? Hey, boy. You know any tricks?
Motherfucker! What do you want? We don't need any more trouble around here.
Didn't you ask the Minutemen for help?
You're with the Minutemen? I didn't really think you fellas still existed. We sent word with one of them passing traitors. But honestly, I never expected anything to come of it. Most people don't put much stock in the Minutemen these days. After Quincy. Bad business, that.
We're rebuilding the Minutemen from the ground up. We're the good guys again.
Glad to hear it. No question that things have been worse since the Minutemen fell to pieces. There's a raider gang that's been giving us trouble for weeks. Stealing food and supplies, threatening to kill us all if we don't pony up. We know where they're coming from, but we can't go up against a gang like that.
I'll kick their asses for you. No problem.
Thanks, friend. If you folks are for real this time, it'll be a welcome change for the better.
Hey, how you doing, buddy? Never mind, boy.
Thank you.
That's it.
Time's up, asshole!